Attention, everyone. Watch or skip to the end of this video to find out who gets drafted into Tournament 4. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Tournament 4 Draft, Tournament fans. No, I'm good. Anyways, as I was saying, we're going over the draft, and today we're going over the gaming district. Because that's where this one comes from. Yep, the gaming district is getting their first member today, and that member is Dexteracat. Congratulations, you are the 14th player to enter into Tournament 4, along with 13 other people. But don't worry, we still got 26 spots remaining, which is still a lot. But get ready, because here are all the rules. You need to have 1,000 subs or less. Also, you need to have at least one subscriber, as I am addressing an issue to people who choose to hide their subscribers, but really would have millions. So, yeah. You need to have 1,000 or less for this tournament. There will be 40 competitors. Right now, we've only got 14. But we're going to have more eventually. And also, October's coming up, which means Tournament 3 is almost over and Tournament 4 will start soon. There are 16 drafting districts. We're going to go over the rest of them after this presentation is done. We've gone over one of them, which is the gaming district, which will have two members in it. That one would be the first one. And yeah. There are 10 rounds. Each round is 10 days, making the entire tournament 100 days long. There are 4 people eliminated per round, except on the final round where 3 will be eliminated. And then whoever's left is the one winner of the entire tournament. And then if you win the entire tournament, you will move on to Super Tournament 1, which will take place 2 years from now, probably. Yeah, it's a little bit less than 2 years. Alrighty, and that's it. Good luck to the 14 of you, and I will see you guys tomorrow for our 15th round pick.